May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Would the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, would the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here. Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door and started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, throwing her over furniture. It's a return of the, wait, no way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots, Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him, look at him. Walking around grabbing his you-know-what, flipping a you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I want to get on TV and just let loose, but I can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hop a damn moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what an intercourse is by the time they hit fourth grade. They got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibal cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we cut up dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wear your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes, I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. Won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Yes, I'm the real Shady. I'm just imitating, so won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records, well I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you wouldn't? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? You guys should just sit me here next to Britney Spears. Shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs so I could sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst. Hear Margot Hoover, who she gave head to first. Little put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. Hee hee. I should download her audio MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MVD. I'm sick of you little boy girl groups. All you do is annoy me, so I
have been sent here to destroy you.
And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. Just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Are you other Slim Shadys or just imitating? Won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Are you other Slim Shadys or just imitating? So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I ain't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out. And then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like Valiums. It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in the nursing home flirting, pinching nurses' asses while I'm jacking with the jerkins. And I'm jerking, but this whole bag of rag isn't working, and every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. You could be working at Burger King spitting on your onion rings, or in the parking lot circling and screaming, I don't give a fuck with his windows down and his system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go? I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. You are you other Slim Shadys, they're just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. You are you other Slim Shadys, they're just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. You are you other Slim Shadys, they're just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. You're your other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Haha, I guess there's a Slim Shady in all of us. Fuck it, let's all stand up. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, leave a comment, and share this with a rap fan. You're worth it. Thank you for watching.